marketing video for 91148 North Miller Street in Coburg, Oregon. Today is November 14th, 2017, and this is Holly with Trio Property Management. This house is a three-bedroom, two-bath. It has a studio apartment in front of it that is currently leased. It's in a very desirable older part of Coburg. Beautiful large trees. Lots of grass to play on. City of Coburg provides septic system. And those units to get access are back here. You can see all the way in the back, there's a cyclone fence. And next to that is a deck just off the master bedroom. This area right over here is that studio apartment. It goes right up to the corner here, and then the rest of the house behind it, all the way over to the left, is the unit that is for rent. Let's go in. This unit's very clean. Has new floating laminate tile flooring. When you come into the front door, directly in front of you is the living room. To the right of you, you will find the kitchen, a family room, a laundry room, and access to the backyard. To the left, you will find three bedrooms. One is a master suite with a full bath, two other bedrooms, and the hallway bathroom. We'll go into the kitchen first. The kitchen is updated. Has good appliances, dishwasher, garbage disposal, brand new faucet, beautiful view out the window, lots of cabinet space, glass top range, the Kenmore refrigerator, freezer on top. This is the laundry area. It has some nice drapes closing it off. It's got ample storage in cabinets and a shelf. Brand new valves for the washer dryer. All in very, very good, very clean condition. Through these glass doors, French door, is the family room. This has a light and a fan in here. And what I love about this is this wonderful closet, big old closet you can use for pretty much anything. Pantry, storage. There are some things included in here that do belong to the owner and they stay with the property. We'll come back outside in a minute. We have other glass doors here that take us into the dining room and living room. It's a very large space with a lovely chandelier above. Big windows bringing in lots of light with the drapery rods intact so you can pick out what you would like in here. There is a wood-burning fireplace. Very large size. And then there's steps here that go up to a loft. It has a lower ceiling, great for a playroom or a storage area or an office. And it's all very clean. Now we're coming back and going down the hall. Lots of closet space. Two closets here in the hall with shelves. And a coat closet here, right by the front door. As we go down the hall, to the right, find the master suite. In this area, we have two very large closets on both sides of the front of the entry. Nice fixtures in here with a beautiful light ceiling fan. And there's that deck I was talking about. Nice private deck right off the master bedroom. Through here is the master bath. Nice lighting, new silhouette blinds. Walk-in shower and shelving unit. Coming out of the master bedroom, to the right is the main hall bath. Single sink, lots of storage underneath. And this bathroom has a bath with a shower and curtain rod. This room also has the shelving over the toilet, a light and a fan, and those new silhouettes. Coming back down the hall, we have the last room on the left. This is a bedroom, very, very good sized bedroom. These rooms have brand new metal mini blinds and very large closets. The carpet throughout this house is brand new, just recently installed. This is the first bedroom on the left when you're going down the hall. Nice big size closet, and just a big room with that brand new carpet. This video is deemed reliable but is not guaranteed and is subject to change at any time. So we recommend that you view the property in person or have somebody look at it for you before you apply for this property. Going out here, it's a very nice covered deck with seating built in. That's the deck off the master. It has a brand new fence going along. And then it has a very large storage unit for your yard supplies or whatever you need to put in there. And then this area here is also part of the house. On the other side of the picket fence is accessed by the studio apartment right there. If you have questions about this property, please visit our website at triopm.com. So click on Search Our Rentals, and then click on 91148 North Miller. To look at this property, we offer self-showing. You go to our website, and on that same place where you look at the listing, it'll show you how to access the property from our lockbox anytime Monday through Sunday, anytime from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. This is Holly with Trio Property Management.